Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. Today's video is all about cook and clean with me. I'm just showing you guys the dinner version of cook and clean. For dinner, I made bell pepper curry. As I only had 3 bell peppers, I added a potato. For the curry, you need 1 small onion. As I had leftover onion, I'm using it. And you also need 5 to 6 green chilies. Adjust that according to your spice levels. Cut the onions, potatoes and bell peppers into small cubes, and along with the curry, I'm making roti and white rice for dinner. And for the curry, heat a pan and take around 2 tablespoons of oil, heat it and add chana dal, urad dal, cumin and mustard seeds and let them crackle. And after that, add the onions, potatoes and green chilies and finally the bell pepper and let it cook for 5 to 6 minutes. Also add some salt and cover it with a lid and cook it for 5 to 6 minutes. While the curry is getting cooked, simultaneously I made rotis for dinner. Mix the curry in between and adjust the seasoning. As we like our curry to be spicy, I also added red chili powder in here and cover it with a lid and cook it for another 2 minutes and then your curry will be done. Also add cilantro on the top. Your curry is done in 10 to 15 minutes. This can be taken with rice or roti. As I have leftover rice from the morning, I'm just preheating it in the pressure cooker. That was my dinner, cup of rice and a cup of curry. And the next thing I do after finishing my dinner is cleaning my kitchen. So this is all for today, guys. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you all for watching.
I'm building my house for me.
Hi, Chapa.